Hello, this is Michael Leedy coming to you with a creative quickie. We're going to use the gradient tool in this GIMP tutorial. And the gradient tool is this little number right here. They call it the blend tool. I'm calling it the gradient tool, but I guess it's really called the blend tool. So we want to turn this into a color, right? So we can have it for a nice background. So we click on the black box down here. Okay, and for time's sake, we're gonna just choose this color blue because it's pretty. And let's say we want to make it go into, we're gonna make it blend or grade into, let's see if it's blue, let's make it go to orange, but closer to the red. How about that? Let's go brighter. Yeah, that's better, okay? So we're gonna go blue to orange. See, so I clicked on the second one to get that color. Click on the first one, and I get that color. You follow? Okay. Now, our colors are chosen, so we're going to pull from left to right, and it's going to go from orange to blue. Sometimes it takes a moment. And you can play with this. You can do lots of different variations of it. It doesn't need to necessarily go from corner to corner. You can even start and let go sooner. You see, I mean, just play with it. And you'll see all the different options you can get. You can do different colors. Clearly, I would not put these colors together normally. See, and I only went a little bit. Play with it, and there you go. In the next video, if you don't want to use this gradient tool to give yourself a background, you can always import an image. And that's what we're gonna do in the next video.